Good day to you from Chem Help ASAP. Let's see some different variations of imines. In the upper left is a standard imine forming reaction. When people make imines, the R group on nitrogen is normally an alkyl group. The resulting imine is stable. It can be isolated, but in the presence of excess water, it will hydrolyze back to the amine and carbonyl. Imines are stable enough to be isolated, but they do hydrolyze very easily. Some imines are more stable, and the stability can be linked to the R group on the nitrogen. If the R group on the nitrogen is an OH, then the amine is called hydroxylamine. Hydroxylamine reacts with carbonyls to form a type of imine called an oxime. This type of imine, oximes, are very stable and actually are not hydrolyzed easily with water. If the R group is an NH2, the amine has a name. This is hydrazine. Hydrazine is used in some types of rocket fuel. Hydrazine reacts with carbonyl compounds to form a new type of imine, a CN double bond, which is called a hydrazone. Hydrazones are also fairly stable to water, much more stable than a typical imine. There are multiple variations on hydrazones based on other potential groups that you could put off of the second nitrogen. While we will almost exclusively discuss the chemistry of traditional R equals alkyl imines in this playlist, the chemistry of oximes and hydrazones is encountered fairly often. These other types of imines have their own uses and play a role in organic chemistry.